Jacob, what was it like when you found out yesterday that you had made the initial 53?
It was just craziness. Really excited, and just really excited to work my butt off for my teammates, and such a blessing to be a part of this organization. So I'm really, really proud and really happy.
Yeah. I'm sorry.
How does it happen? Do you not get a phone call, or do you get a phone call?
You pretty much don't want to get news, I guess. This is my first, go around, but we were just kind of waiting around, and then you go into meetings and you don't get called, so I was happy not to get some news.
So now that's the first step. What's the next step about trying to keep that spot and kind of moving forward?
Yeah, I mean, it's just working every day, just kind of keeping the same mindset, just grinding it out every day and do what I can for my teammates.
A little bit bittersweet that your brother didn't make it?
Sorry, what'd you say?
A little bit bittersweet that your brother didn't make it?
Yeah, a little bit, but we both came into it knowing, I mean, that's part of it and that this is a business at the end of the day, but you know, we'll find out here in a little bit what's going to be official with him, but he's really happy for me, I'm really happy for him, and we'll just move on and see what happens today. How do you balance?